Just the quality of his writing, maybe. Ned is a first-time writer and a first-time director, and yet he's more sophisticated and more assured in what he's doing than a lot of other people that I've worked with who have made lots and lots of movies, you know. So he writes what we always see. He writes, you know, aspirational and beautiful and magical and poetic and love and all that kind of stuff. But he manages to somehow temper it and somehow strengthen it and lace it with how hard adult love actually is and how sophisticated and how complicated it is and how much work it needs. And if you can combine those two things, you've got something quite unique, because it's usually one or the other. It's gritty and it's hard and it's horrible and it's depressing and we cry a lot, or it's really beautiful and poetic and it's just like a kind of fairy tale that we don't necessarily believe, and he manages to combine both with each other.